The very first verse of the Quran breathes the spirit of peace, which means, in the name of God, the most merciful, the most compassionate. This verse is repeated in Quran not less than 114 times. It shows the great importance Islam attaches to such values as mercy and compassion. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Azra Fatma. I am a student of class 12. Since in the last 20 seconds, I have spoken of just peace, mercy and compassion. And you must have understood that my topic will pivot around it, which means it is Islam is the message of peace. What is peace? The meaning of peace changes according to its relationship with the sentence. Peace can point to the approval of terminating a war, or the absence of war, or to a period in which an armed force did not fight the enemy. Peace can also describe the emotional state of inner tranquility, and ultimately it can also mean a combination of the definitions above. The root of the word Islam in Arabic is Salama, which means peace or submission to God and peace to all humanity. Peace in Islam is obligation, and every Muslim is responsible in creating an environment of peace, ending conflict and fight with regard to God's command, which is obligation as faith, conscience and as human being. According to Quran, we have got to be tolerant so as to continue peace. And it is said, after they hear ill speech, they regress from it and say, for us are our deeds and for you, your deeds. Peace is upon you. We seek not the ignorant. Surah 28, Al-Qasas, Ayat 54 and 55. If we make a detailed study of Quran, we will discover many verses which deal with the objects and events of the universe as signs of nature. These verses project the universe as a model of peace and harmony. There are innumerable astronomical bodies in space, all are in motion, but all follow their own orbits without the slightest deviation. Holding up this phenomenon as an idol, the Quran asks us to follow the same course of peace, that is, to move in one's own orbit and not be trespassed.